Mustang PEK3685 back here with a benchmark of Battlefield 4. So thankfully the options in this are low, medium, high and ultra. So this is just the intro here. Okay, we'll start off at low then for a wee minute here or so, and then we'll go up and hopefully allow us to do it in game. None of this nonsense of having to. Yeah, I'm hopeful it will. Right, good. Okay, so this is low. So just bear in mind, obviously, graphics wise, low settings here. Gameplay here a second. I was just checking something there to see where. Okay. So please give us a like, subscribe, if you've got any questions, feel free to let us know. Right, so that was low. Obviously it's just the start of it, but it gives you an idea anyway. Do you want to get through this as quickly as we can? So we're gonna go medium now. Yes. This is medium settings.
Look! Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear shape, I came straight here. You're Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit. It's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you. Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual. Inbound from the north. Coming in hot. Crush the cover fire. On my retreat.
Take copy, Irish. We got you. Ruff, gear up and get ready.
You got my ass?
Take position by the window. We gotta cover Irish. Ammo in that crate.
Okay, close that. Alright, okay. Is there any other weapons here? Okay, it's just the one weapon just now. Okay.
Hold the fire! There he is! Irish, watch out!
hostiles in the windows across.
More incoming. See him?
Watch out. I'm firing. Two more on the left. Drop them. Ready to drop them. Iris, get up here.
Anything still moving?
Got them all. Clear.
Yeah.
Okay, so that gives you an idea of medium then, okay? And now we will go with, let's see, we will go with, oh, where is it? There is there. High. We'll go with high now, okay?
You okay, Irish?
I'm just as safe, I'm still so safe. Tombstone, on the move. Fortress, this is Tombstone actually. We got the package and stirred up a hornet's nest. Moving towards extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad in position. Out.
Oh, stop annoying us. That's me unlocking more things as I'm going along here. Crap. Okay, so let's go, that was high, let's go for, ultra, yes, so this is ultra settings.
This is our way out. Record, check that crate for explosives.
Right, we get the pictures, okay. C4. Okay, done. Right, so we'll do this the next minute or two on Ultra. So, oh crap, never really meant to do that there. Whoops. Whoops. Where is the C4? That'll do. Don't need the C4. Yeah, so the destruction is pretty cool in this, as you know, the engine.
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
Right. Scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
Come on, Wreck. Binos are very helpful. Yes, two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Wrecker?
Crap.
Let's go!
Fire that there. Okay. Okay, obviously this is just a tutorial here, so... Still running away.
There she is!
Be advised, I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Okay then, so that gives you a quick idea of how that is in Ultra, okay? I'm just going to finish up the video in a wee second. As I was saying, any questions about this laptop, post away. And yeah, it handles Battlefield very well. All the Battlefields... including obviously the most latest one. Yeah, so overall really good. As you can see, Ultra, the graphics look fantastic, so there we go. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll be back with another benchmark soon, and it will be Battlefield Hardline next. Thanks for watching, bye.